Alright, if your hood latch is stuck to where it'll go down, but needs to flip back up vertically, you need to just get, I've got a pair of scissors, put it up under, up underneath, and down here there's a hook. You see I'm pulling, kind of hard to get it. Pull that hook, and pulling it all the way, it'll pop it back up, just like that. Locked. Fixed.